purple hearts, cause she know that we a war, yeah. Niggas keep reaching and dissing. Can't afford mistakes, and I don't listen. Let me call my bros for assistance. You gon' make me call my bros.
Hey, Vincent, what's your plan after this?
I don't know. Haven't really thought about it.
You haven't thought about it? That must be a first for you, Mr. Overthinker.
There's a difference between overthinking things and being smart, Leo.
Are you implying that I'm not smart?
Your words, not mine.
Hey, I might not be smart in your book, but I do get shit done.
Can't argue with that.
Close the gates.
Get off the bus!
Keep it up, boys. You don't have all day. Move your asses inside.
Move it, maggots. Get inside.
Hey, are you okay?
What do you want?
Stay strong.
You think I'm weak? You think I'm a pussy, huh? Well, you're wrong if you do, because I've fucked people up. I fucked them up real good. Got that?
Yeah, I'm sure you do. Good luck.
Oh my God, man. This place is bad. It's really, really bad. I don't know. I can't survive in here. I don't belong in here, man.
People fight in here every damn day. It's way too crazy.
Hey, I'm sure you'll be fine.
You don't get it, man. We're fucked in here.
Just try to calm down, okay? Worrying about it won't make it easier.
I can't get used to that.
I know. I just can't help it. Boy, I'm a dead man.
You're up. Get in there.
Hey, what's up with you?
Having the best day of my life, man. I'm telling you, best day ever.
Really? Mine too.
So you got beat up and robbed as well?
Yeah, twice. For breakfast.
Really?
Of course not. Who do you take me for?
Arms up, stand still. You're clear.
Get undressed.
Hey, guard.
Sure, take all the time you need.
Fucking asshole.
Break it up, now!
Harvey sends his regards.
Fuck you and him.
My name is Williams, and this is my prison. Any questions?
Yeah. When are we allowed visitors in here?
Any other questions? Good. Welcome to your new home. We're done here.
You heard him, man. Move out. We don't have all day. Go, 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 go!
What's up with you?
Meditation, man.
What the hell is that?
It'll set you free.
The only thing that will set me free is walking out the front door.
It'll free your mind.
You better stop taking those drugs.
Hey, Leo.
So?
Looks like you got yourself a new neighbor.
I couldn't care less.
Sure. Just keep your eyes open.
Later.
See you around.
Let's go. Get in your cell.
Let's go.
Get dressed.
Inside.
Hey, relax.
I said do it. Go!
Hey, take it easy, man. What's wrong with you?
Close up cell 48.
Close up 49. Took you long enough.
Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah? Who?
I don't know, man. He's over there. That's all I know.
What are you guys looking at?
See that guard over there?
I hate him. Put me in the hole for 3 weeks. I'm gonna kill him.
No, man. You can't do that. They'll just throw you back in and it'll be for good this time.
I don't care.
I'm still gonna kill him.
Sorry, I don't hear anything.
But
oh, yeah? So what's keeping you then?
I just need to find the right moment.
Bullshit. You ain't gonna do nothing.
Oh, yeah? How do you know?
How I know? What about this?
Huh?
That's how I know. Any more questions?
Just leave me alone, man.
You look like you need to work out. Just beef up a little.
You think?
Especially if you want to survive in here.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Have you fine gentlemen ever considered that the human body is made up of more than just muscles? There's a brain in there as well.
Hey, man. We're just trying to give you some good advice.
So am I.
Wait, what the hell is he talking about?
I have no idea.
Let me put it to you this way. I'd rather use my brain than my fists. Now that, my gentlemen, is my survival tip for you.
Can I have a smoke?
Sorry, it's my last one. How about that light?
You cheap bastard, it's just a cigarette.
Yeah, but it's my last one. I'm sorry.
Last one, my ass. I ain't lighting you a cigarette, that's for sure.
You don't happen to know how to
get a weapon in here.
Sorry, I don't.
You sure? Man's gotta have protection, you know?
From who?
Dude, you're asking way too many questions now.
Well, stop asking me for weapons, then.
I prefer that it rains while I'm here.
Why?
It cools you off in this shitty place. Plus, the sun is only good when you're at the beach.
Hey, mind your own fucking
just
business.
Close your eyes and pretend.
Close my eyes in the yard? Are you serious?
Checking the place out.
Yeah? Your first day is
gonna be your last day unless you start walking. Right now.
Nice to meet you, too.
Let's get that pump.
How many has this guy done?
10, but his record's 19.
That's it?
It's way tougher than it looks, man. Why don't you give it a try, smartass?
I've been to other schools. I bet you can. Just take a look around.
Sure, I can do that.
Go on, then. I'm waiting.
Hey, you don't tell me when to do it. I'll do it when I want to.
All right, sure. I don't care. Go whenever you like.
What's the matter? You guys seem upset.
Of course we are. They took the damn ball again.
Who did?
The pain in the ass guards. Who else?
Well, I'm sure there are other ways to waste your time.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
I don't know. Read a book from the library or something?
That's funny, man. This new fish is funny.
Yeah, he is. Get the hell out of here with your books and shit.
Hey, new fish. Anybody gets you yet?
What?
Are you looking for friends?
We'll take good care of you.
That we will.
Yeah.
No, thanks. I prefer to be alone.
Are you sure? A man needs protection in here.
I'm willing to take that risk.
Well, if you change your mind, you know where to find us.
I'm not changing my mind.
Hey, what you looking at, white boy?
Yeah, you done cruised up in the wrong neighborhood now, cracker.
I don't appreciate your attitude.
Say what now?
You heard me.
We got a problem here.
I'm not interested in one. Just making myself clear.
Whatever, man. Just get out of here.
One.
alive.
What's up with you?
My wife left me, man. I got nothing anymore. Nothing to live. Nothing, man.
21, 22, 23, 24.
There's plenty of fish in the sea.
What fish are you talking about? I'm here for life.
Shit. Got any kids out there?
No, man. I'm all alone.
Dang. That's tough. What the hell are these guys up to? Whoa, what's going on here?
He's a chiropractor. He's gonna fix my neck.
Chiro what?
It fixes people up, snaps things back into place, you know?
What do you mean he snaps things back in place?
I mean he makes sure that all the bones in your body are lined up just the right way.
And it works?
Yeah. You should try it.
No thanks. My bones are lined up just the way they're supposed to be.
All right then. What do you want?
This is a private conversation.
Go away and mind your own business.
Did you just tell me what to do?
And what are you gonna do about it?
Stand up and I'll show you.
Look, we want no trouble, okay?
Yeah? Then tell that to your boyfriend.
Okay, I will. Relax.
Who's winning?
Me, of course.
Four. Why's that?
Skills, man. What can I say?
Do you really think it's about skills? It's just dice, man.
What are you talking about? Of course it's skills.
Skills my ass, you lucky bastard. Come on, just throw the dice already.
You okay?
No, not okay. I'm so depressed. I can't sleep.
You're lucky. I wish I couldn't sleep.
What?
Think about it. Half the time someone gets killed, it's in their sleep.
Yeah, guess that's true.
Like I said, you're the lucky one.
I haven't thought about it that way.
There you are. It's time to play.
What the fuck do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
That piece of shit better be happy he's on the outside.
He might be on the outside, but he still pays me good, huh? Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you. So it's a win-win situation for me. Yeah.
Get in there, new fish!
Hey, hey, what the hell? What are you doing?
Come on! Go, Dragon Man! Kill him!
Huh?
Take him down!
Okay, idiot. Come on, motherfucker!
Order! Break it up before I put you all in solitary. Go on!
You better watch your back.
You! Keep moving!
Yeah.
Stay the hell away from me, okay?
Here you go. Come on, I don't got all day.
All right, thanks.
Yeah. Next.
How about you two lovebirds have a chat somewhere else? I want to eat.
Hey, is someone talking?
No. Mm-mm. I don't hear anyone.
Me neither.
Ah. You hearing me now?
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Ah!
Don't fuck with me when I'm hungry.
Sure. Damn, man. Go ahead.
No,
shit.
Not here.
Is this seat taken?
Yeah, get lost.
How do you know it's crap? We haven't even tasted it.
That's the thing about crap.
Is that it?
Yeah. What do you think this is? A goddamn restaurant?
Whatever, man.
Hey, you, here I come, huh? Lay down, it's time to die.
I hate those things.
Don't you have worse things to worry about in here?
Just be careful.
You'll be all right. Just lay down and rest for a while.
Yeah, thanks. Hey, I'm Leo.
Vincent.
Listen, thanks.
Don't mention it.
I mean it, man.
What's your beef with that guy anyway?
Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now. Could you do me a favor?
Like what?
There's something I need.
What's that exactly?
Nothing, man. It's simple. I just need you to watch my back while I get it, that's all.
Sorry, not interested.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself.
Wait.
What?
You can't just walk out of here.
Of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole.
Well, I don't have a choice.
All right. I'll help you. Just don't get caught.
Okay. Keep your eyes sharp.
Yeah. Okay, I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
What can I do for you?
I got a sore throat. Can I have some water, please?
Sure.
Thanks.
I need to wait for that guard to move.
All right. Back to work.
Here you go.
I hope I'm not bothering you.
Of course not. It's my job.
So, How did you end up working in a prison?
I've lived nearby my whole life, so it just kind of made sense.
Shit, Vincent needs to do something about that guard.
Something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I'm fine.
Ah! It's hot! Look what you made me do! Captain is gonna kill me. Gonna need soap. Better head to the bathroom.
Anything else?
I'm really hungry. Could you get me some more food, please?
You were just served.
Come on. That portion couldn't feed a hummingbird. I thought that was a snack.
Sorry, that's all you get.
Hey, what are you up to?
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
So, what's your plan?
Excuse me?
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Look. I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey, then?
The fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together. And you know that.
It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I mean it, man. You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
You'll know soon enough.
Hey, Leo, you didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about? Of course I did.
You had an idea, I'll give you that.
I got you out, didn't I?
What do you mean you got me out? We got out together.
Yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there.
Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice.
I don't know about that saving my ass part, but I'll give you this. You did help out. A little bit. Benson, a little bit.
Right.
Fred, got a minute?
I'll be right back, guys. What's up, Leo?
I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen?
It's gonna cost you.
You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
All good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need a change of scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
Sure, we could figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Leo, hurry up. We don't have all day. And we're waiting right here.
Hey. See up there?
Yeah.
We need to get up there somehow.
All right.
Excuse me. It's my first day doing this. How long have you been working up here?
Way too long, man.
How do you keep from going crazy?
I think about my other job.
And what's that?
I'm a magician.
Why don't you Houdini your ass out of here, then?
Maybe I will. Make you disappear.
Come on, man. I don't have all day.
Sure. Just give me some time.
Where is that thing, anyway?
Over there.
And how the hell are you gonna get up there?
I just need to distract that guard. Then we'll be up there in no time.
Yeah? How are you gonna do that? Because I ain't doing it. That's for sure.
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it. Hey, what do you know about the guards up here?
What do you mean?
You know, when they take breaks and stuff.
They don't really. They're always keeping an eye out up here. Why?
I just don't like guards that much.
Yeah, Holmes. I know exactly what you mean, hey, man.
Especially that one over there. He looks like a mean motherfucker. Seems like
they're all mean motherfuckers.
You're welcome. Got that right.
I haven't seen you before.
First time working up here?
Yeah, it's my first time. I'm not sure if I'm liking it, but I've done worse.
Are you kidding me? This is the best job. You get the view, the smell from the tar. You smell that, it's perfect.
I'm not sure I want to get used to that.
Guard, my broom is busted.
Well, don't just stand there, get a new one.
Sure. Hey, my broom's broken.
Just stay here. You, what are you doing?
Nothing, what's the problem?
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Coming.
Now get back to work.
Yeah, yeah.
Got it. Time to head back.
Looks like hard work up here.
Nah, he's not so bad.
Not too bad? Are you kidding me?
Well, you know, you get to be outside and look at the view and the tar. Oh, it smells fantastic, doesn't it?
Holy shit, man. If you like this view, then you've definitely been inside way too long.
Maybe, but the tar.
It's hot as hell up here.
You're telling me, inmate. This uniform is making me sweat like a pig.
Why are you saying that?
Say what?
Sweat like a pig. Pigs don't sweat.
They don't?
That's why you see them roll around in the mud. It cools them off.
Huh. Really?
I'm surprised you didn't know that. You look like an educated man.
Just get out of here.
All right. Time to find a way back out again. Shit, it's locked. Leo, can you help me out?
Give me a minute. I'll break open the lock for you.
Just gotta give it to Fred now.
Hey, Leo.
What's up, Fred?
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it.
Sure I will.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak. Excuse me.
What?
I can't sleep. Do you have a book I can read?
What do I look like, a librarian? Go to sleep. Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Go to sleep.
I'm not tired.
Go to sleep.
I don't wanna. I'm fine.
to bed, inmate.
I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man.
Wait until the lights go out.
Lights out!
Vincent, come over here and help me. We should be able to stop the fan with this.
Hey, I can't hold this forever. Go through.
Don't let it go.
You shot down the fan from where you are.
All right, it's shut down. You can go through now. Come and help me.
Down.
Yeah.
We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it, and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it. They don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
So, how's the laundry business?
What business? I ain't doing any business.
Where's your sense of humor, man?
Hey, you trying to be smart with me?
You better quit that attitude before I use that iron for something other than the sheets, if you know what I mean.
Okay, I'm sorry, okay? I've been having a bad day because of that fucking asshole.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Sure, I get it.
I hate dirt. Dirt leaves
leads to germs, germs leads to disease, and disease leads to death.
Well, okay, I'll leave you to it.
Fine, thanks.
You don't have to get all whiny about it.
Does this look like fun to you? Would you like to do this all day? May I ask you something?
What's up, man? Can't you see I'm trying to look busy here?
At least those sheets are clean. Imagine the dirty ones.
Yeah. Those are the worst, man. This place is filled with dirty swines.
Do I?
I'm guessing you're not a people person.
No. No, I'm not. Actually cleaning. Oh, working hard to pretend you're working hard? Exactly.
The guards are so stupid.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, the guards are.
I'm sure it's clean by now.
Not clean enough.
You sure?
Yeah. Dirt leads to germs. Germs leads to disease. Disease leads to death.
Damn, this is quite a machine. Piece of shit if you ask
You okay?
Me.
Yeah, man. I just gotta get rid of this dirt. You know, dirt leads to germs. So what's the problem? Germs leads to disease, and disease leads to death.
You're definitely not okay.
And that's a bad thing?
Yeah, it's a bad thing, because when they break down, the guards come running to me.
What the hell are you doing?
Shh, lower your voice, man.
Hi. I was wondering, I
don't have Now you really got me curious. What's going on here?
I don't want the guards to see me.
What's the problem? You're just cleaning.
That's the thing. I'm not. I'm faking it.
Oh. You're a clever man. You know that?
That's what my mom always said.
Yeah, keep
this
it real.
This like a sweet gig.
What are you, an idiot? This sucks.
Come on. I'm pretty sure there are worse things to do in this dump.
Oh, yeah? I don't think so, man.
You know, I saw a guy cleaning the shower gutters. That has to be worse.
Oh, yeah? Well, at least you're not surrounded by assholes.
Is there something going on here?
Don't make me get into it, man. Just walk away.
Hey.
I need a laundry cart.
Oh, can I have your number, please?
What do you need that for?
It's rules and regulations. Nothing I can do about it.
It's just a cart, man.
I need your name and number.
You sure I'm not on the list?
What's your name again?
Leo.
Look
closer.
It's not here.
Get over here, you idiot. Now let's get that cart. Okay, just need to fill it up with sheets now. All right, don't get out now.
I'm not planning to.
Remember, stay hidden.
Of course.
And no sudden moves.
Shh, stop talking, man. They're gonna get suspicious.
Yeah.
Put in more sheets.
Okay, we're all set. Cover yourself. Hey, what are you up to?
Damn washing machines keep breaking down all the time.
What's wrong with them?
I don't know, man. They just keep breaking down. Pieces of shit.
Okay, see what we have here. All right, looks good. Get out of the way.
Okay. Time to get rid of that guard now.
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
Yeah, sure. But there's a problem with that washing machine.
Oh, yeah? What's the problem?
I don't know. It's broken.
Doesn't look broken. Stop lying. Get back to work.
You seem to be having a great day.
You got that shit right. You're looking at a free man.
Oh, shit.
Yep, next week is my last.
Have fun out there.
Oh, I will. Trust me.
Yes? What's your plan then?
Well, first, I'll go to a strip club. Then, I'll go to another strip club. And, to top it all off, I'll go to the best strip club in town.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks.
What the?
What? It was him. I didn't do anything. What the fuck you do that for, man?
Hey, jackass. You just punched me in the head.
Who the fuck do you think you are, man?
Mind your own fucking business,
all right? I'm gonna turn you into goddamn smelly-ass motherfucking
fuck you up right now.
Raccoon, motherfucker.
What the hell? Break it up, guys. Stop. Enough. Get out of the way. Come on now. Get off each other. Stop.
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
Come on, hand me some sheets.
Yeah, I'm coming.
You do it.
Yeah. Let's hope so.
Not a fan of heights?
Not really.
Let's hope these sheets will hold together then.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, it's sheets. Not a rope. You never know.
Oh, shit. Ready to get down there?
Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Fuck it. I'll go first.
Don!
You okay?
Yeah. You need a light, man. You can find some light.
Yeah.
Can't see shit down here.
Damn, this water is disgusting.
How the hell did you end up there?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
What? It was all dark.
That's why we needed some light, Leo.
Smartass, huh?
I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart.
Hey, the
water's being drained. See if you can find an open.
Oh, God damn it. This water smells like shit. Ah!
Well, it is shit.
Are you being funny now?
No, I'm just stating facts. You're waiting in actual shit.
Fuck you, man!
Hey, Vincent! I need some light over here.
Another
as well.
Valve over here, Leo. Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
This should work. It's locked. Vincent, help me.
Let's just hope there are no rats down here.
Probably is.
Yeah, like I said, let's hope there aren't.
You're not scared of rats, are you?
Me? I'm not scared. It's just that, you know, whatever. They're disgusting.
Right.
Shit! Guard, up there!
This way. Oh, fuck. It's too high, man. And nothing to climb on, either.
Here. Give me your arm.
What for?
Guess I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Are you kidding me?
Just remember to push against my back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's too high, man.
I used to do this as a kid all the time.
You're nuts.
Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time.
Take it easy, man.
Okay, all right, all right. Last.
Afraid of heights?
Something like that. Are you fucking serious?
A wrench would be nice.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Yeah.
Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
I could do this all day.
Man, this thing spins fast.
Careful. Looks like that could take your finger off.
Could? It already has.
So, do these tools ever go, missing?
Sure. All the time.
But, what about the metal detector?
Yeah, people figure out a way to get past it.
What the hell are you getting so stressed out about?
Listen, if I don't do this right, they throw me back in the laundry room.
So? Laundry room, this room, they both suck.
You could use this hatch.
Why are you upset for?
Ask that fool.
Hey, I heard that. Watch your mouth, inmate.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Just give me what I need. Hey!
That's better. Let me help you. Hey, guard. Got a minute?
Can't you see I'm busy? Come back later.
Good luck with that. At this pace, I'll get my hammer back next week.
I can still hear you.
I hate that motherfucking thing. I don't think I've ever used a lathe before.
Hey.
There. What do you want?
What do I want?
Yeah, what do you want?
I just have a quick question for you. What day is it?
It's Monday?
No. Date. I need to know the date.
Fuck if I know, man. You lose track of that shit here. So, first day on the machine?
First month, but it feels like the first day.
Maybe you should ask for another job in here.
Are you crazy? If I ask for another job now, they'll throw me back in the laundry room.
Laundry isn't that bad.
Cleaning other people's shit? Are you serious?
You know where I can get the tools from?
Sure. Over there.
Do you know anything about that guard?
Yeah. It's been a pain in the ass.
Looks like there's something behind that bin. This could be useful. Get on the other side and help me.
That's gonna be a problem.
Get on the other side and help me.
You know the drill. All right.
Hey.
All right.
Wow. They actually fixed something around here. Boys, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
What's going on?
There's some kind of a drug deal going on downstairs. You need to check it out.
Let's go.
All right, step aside. Let's go.
Did you hear me?
I said up against the bars. Arms up. Back up against the bars. Sir, it's clean.
Hey, baby. You good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you too.
Linda, I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
This guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello? Hello?
Did you hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready. The wrench?
Yeah.
Just don't drop it, okay?
Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this climb again?
Let's hope we don't have to.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Soon.
It's not over until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
I'm telling you, this is gonna work. Just jump in the back and stay low.
I'll give you credit when we've crossed the bridge.
Come on, move! Move! Move already! We're perfect.
Stay quiet.
Over there!
You gotta keep...
Out of the way! Somebody shoot him!
Out of the way! Hold on! Hold on, Vincent!
يا أخي هي جميلة بس هذه خطرة وكبيرة جدا.
حل الوقت فيها يا صديقي.
شنو تعتقد أنت مهتم بهذا الشيء وشنو أقول لك؟
غالية كثير.
أنا أتفق معك.
وهذا شيء خطر.
Hey, just tell him this is the deal. You either take it or don't. Got it?
يا أخي هذا ما يقبل ينزل السعر. أنت لو تشتري لو لا.
شيء غير معقول. إحنا نتحمل الخطر. هذا لازم ينزل السعر.
He says no. It's too much risk.
the price must come down.
That's not gonna happen.
But listen,
Harvey. It's not gonna happen.
Harvey, I need to talk to you.
Wait. You got it?
It's important. You need to hear this.
Look, take the deal or stop wasting my time. All right?
Yeah.
What's up?
Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Our guy fucked up, got himself killed by the guards.
Good for nothing, piece of shit.
Sorry, boss.
Look, Sean, you need to find him, okay?
Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we have right now are
not gonna... my problem. You just need to find him. You got it? I don't give a fuck how, just make it happen.
Yes, boss.
So you decided?
Yes, price down or no deal.
Okay, no deal.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
I even miss that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.